In this lesson, we will cover the exporting of the API. So we will make the final changes in the settings and export it. So Azure. The breadcrumb left menu, hamburger menu, not the breadcrumb, the hamburger menu. Dashboard. Click APIs. Web application 4, settings. Let's duplicate the tab. Duplicate the tab just to get the URL of this application. Web application 4. So under settings, in the web service URL, this is empty. Make sure that you don't leave it empty, man. Copy to clipboard. We paste it here. Subscription required, no. Save. Let me check one quick thing. I am checking one quick thing. Yeah, so the web service URL is fine. So let's confirm that everything is okay here. Okay, so it came back. So everything looks okay.